In this tutorial, I'm going to talk about the auto-completion feature in Sublime Text 2. This will cover how to trigger it, how to manually bring up the list, and finally how to change the default commitment keystroke. When I start to type a property name, it pops up a list of fuzzy match property names that I might want to type, and I can continue typing to narrow down the scope, or I can just pick one from the list and hit enter. So this is just the surface of Sublime Text 2. First of all, you can invoke it manually. Instead of starting to tap the property name, I could just hit Ctrl and Spacebar to bring up the auto-completion list. Right away, it shows me all the available options at this point. By default, you can select an option from the auto-completion list by hitting Enter, but when the auto-completion list pops up automatically, sometimes you just want to type a line break instead of choosing one from the list. And when you hit enter to type the line break, you get a completion selected instead. So this could be very annoying. So there is an option in Sublime Text 2 that can change the default commitment keystroke from enter to tap. So navigate to Sublime Text 2 menu, navigate to Preferences, and then choose Settings User. We add the following option to this user settings file: Auto Complete Commit on Tab, and we set it to true. I save the file. So from now on, when you tap something and hit enter, it just creates a line break.